Well, I am Walton in the chapter 4.
I am Frankenstein in the chapter 4.
I'm the monster in the chapter 17.
And I'm Frankenstein in the chapter 17.
I want to create a monster, but is it possible to create life? Is it possible to create life with human being? I shall consult it with Walton.
Hi, what do you want, Victor?
I'm going to tell you something.
Well, what do you want to tell me, Victor?
I want to create a monster with the rest of human beings.
A monster? Are you crazy? That's not viable.
Yes, I think it's viable. I have been studying a lot.
Everybody that has tried has failed.
I'm going to be the first one to do it. I will go to the cemetery. I need to pick up some remains of human beings. I don't mind what Walton has told me. I will continue with my project. I'm sure that it's possible to create life with the rest of human beings. It's well. Another life. I think this is enough.
Dr. Victor Frankenstein, I want you to create a female monster for me.
I won't create the monster because if not, you will destroy the world with her.
I won't destroy the world. I will be friendly because I will know what is the feeling that is produced when somebody appreciates me and allows me with content. I'm very alone, but yes, she will be another monster as horrible as me. The people will be terrified with us and they will be alone but with company. If you do the female for me, I will go to South America with my female and we will live in peace and we will eat fruits and vegetables.
You will be peaceful for some time, you and your female. Then you will get bored and you will destroy the world.
No, because with my female we will be in peace and happiness and we will be living in a remote place and without human beings.
And how can I know that you will do it? You have shown me your degree and your malice. And how can I know that you are not lying to convince me to create the female and with her take your revenge and destroy the world?
I was malice, yes, but now I don't have ties. But with my female, I have, so I'm peaceful.
I consent your demand, and then I will you swear, and you will go very far from humans, so you will destroy the world.
I swear by the sun and by the blue sky of heaven that if you grant my prayers, I will be watching you, and I will return when you create my female.
I am afraid of not having taken the right decision. Finally arrived to Charmoni.
I will go to Ginebra.
Finally, I have arrived to Ginebra.
Wait, what do you want to tell me, Victor?
I want to create a monster with rest of human beings.
Dr. Victor Frankenstein,
Pero también...